the farm is in the, we've got the same field names on the fields. The names are the same as they were all those hundreds of years ago. And we use them today. And when I left school, I said to my father, wouldn't it be better to call them number one, two, and three? And he said, no, he said, I wouldn't know what you were talking about. And now I'm exactly the same. My daughter, who has taken over the farm from me, has now got her head round the names, and she can manage to get them pretty well spot on. The field we're in now is the Woolly Wooer, and that's the cow's field. Mm-hmm. And it was always a handy field for the cows for the yard. I can remember all sorts of things happening in here, like the time my father said he could remember a man sowing seeds with the fiddle up here. And his mother coming up with a big jug of custard to the man, he drunk the whole jug of custard in the gateway over there. This field is called the Moloch Close. And that one, the next door, is in Laddie Crink. Yeah, and the big long one you see down by the shore, that was three fields, Taltray, Langash, and Tronaree. Now, I believe one of them means red sand, which is fair enough. There is a sandy piece in the middle. I don't really know what the other is. There's a Glengash would be near the there's a Glenthyr there. That inlet there is Glenthyr. It could be near that, I don't know. You got the one behind the yard, there's the Nye, and then you got the Woolly Wooers, two Woolly Wooers, and then you've got the Bully Brain, the Lag, Cronamanna. Across the road, you've got the Bully Garble, which is the horse's field. The next is the Dulshamark, which is the Hare's Gap. The next is the Mullyalegic. There's two Mullyalegics, and that, I believe, means in a day. And in those days, there was a house out there at one time a day. In those days, the days before the local government board and the rest of them, if you could build a house in a field in a day and be living in it for night, nobody could stop you building a house in their field.
Really?
Yep. I don't think that would hold water today, though.